if you've had infestation of vermicidal beetles, when you blow the mound off with the air hose, you can tell what the vermicidal beetle has already eaten, because you're going to blow all the hair off and it'll be naked skin. The beetle will not eat the skin. It'll just bite it off where it comes out of the skin, and you'll have naked places on it where it has already ate it. And if it's so bad that it can't be fixed, the only option is just have the mount remounted like a deer. You can just take the antlers and get another cape and remount the deer.